So the coffee machine has been essential because it brings people together from neighboring labs, and sometimes a chat at a coffee machine saves you half a year of work because that colleague has the important information to jumpstart and go ahead. So what we focus on is doing experiments which have not been done before, and which typically you can't do in a chemistry lab because they're too complicated. So we focus on microscale arrangements, microfluidics, but focus on recreating conditions which could have been on the early Earth with all the boundary conditions from astrophysics, and figure out new ways of handling the molecules, shuttling the molecules, and combining them. Wir erhitzen die Moleküle in einer kleinen Pore, die wir im Experiment nachbauen, und dann akkumulieren sich die Moleküle, werden zwischen heiß und kalt oszilliert, und diese Ursuppe, da hoffen wir dann, dass die Darwin'sche Evolution damit startet. Half our team members come from physics background, and we have to teach them all the chemistry, the biology. The other half is international, and we get people together from all across the world and make here a melting pot of not only disciplines but also backgrounds and origins.